LCM of 48 and 122 to find the LCM. For that we should frame it in this way. 48 comma 122. This is your step 1. Now we should focus on to the first number, which is 48 here. In this number, last digit 8, even, so take 2. First number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2 is 4. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4 is 8. The other number 122, last digit 2, even, so this number is divisible by 2. First number 1, smaller than 2, so 2 numbers 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2 6 12. The other number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1s 2. Now last digit 4, even, so take 2. First number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1s 2. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2s 4. The other number 61, last digit 1, not even. So this number is not divisible by 2. So you write it down as it is. Now 12 is 2 6 12. The other number 61 not divisible by 2, so you write it down as it is. Now 6 is 2 3 is 6. The other number 61 not divisible by 2, so you write it down as it is. Now here we have 3, 3 is a prime number, so 3 1 is 3. The other number 61 not divisible by 3, so you write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the next number 61. 61 is a prime number, so 61 1 61. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers, that is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 61. When we multiply these numbers, we get 2928 is our LCM.